Oriana. I'm a first year chemical engineering student, and I'll be voting in this year's ASUCR election cycle, as I believe that the engineer should partake in his or her democratic duty.
Hi, my name is Noor Abdallah, and I'm going to be voting for ASUCR this year because I think it's very important for us as students to be able to have our voices heard and recognized for what they are.
Hi, my name is Giselle, and I am not sure if I will be voting in this year's upcoming elections because I fear that I lack knowledge on the platforms of each party at this moment. But if I find that anyone serves my interests on their agenda, then I will be sure to vote.
My name is Kiana Ryane, and I'm voting in the ASUCR elections because it's my first year as a student at UCR, and I like to see what it's all about.
Hey, my name is George McCall, and I'm going to for sure be voting in the ASUCR election because even though I'm a senior, I care about the Highlanders of tomorrow, and I bleed blue and gold, so I'm, you know, go Riverside, and I can't wait to vote.
Hi, my name is Nemo Shiraka. I'm a fourth year business student here. I'm graduating in the spring. I will definitely be voting in the ASUCR election just because I have a lot of friends in ASUCR, and I know it's a lot of important decisions at the helm. So go out there and vote Highlanders. That's what you need to do.